Hello. Long time no see. Just like the Arecibo antenna, my huge antenna or parabola came crushing down, not because of faulty wiring or wear and tear, but because I demolished it. Yes, so this is the focal point right here. This is the bottom of the parabola, or the shield. Yes, so now this bar is much closer to the plywood here. I had to go back to the drawing board again. Now why? Because if the focal point was supposed to be here, like 40 centimeters up, and the parabola goes beyond the focal point, up in here, and I'll make a feed horn here that only catches signals from that point, like inside the feed horn, that regulates out all the other signals coming from beyond that angle, as they would if the signals hit just the edge of this parabola. Then those signals wouldn't pass the feed horn. And then I could make the parabola only this big. So to make the parabola working, if there should be any point to making it this huge parabola, this wide, the focal point must be higher.
Econômico.